Welcome to a ZDI exploit demonstration overview. This video covers a remote code execution bug in the Oracle WebLogic Server. We begin by starting the server and listing the installed patches. We verify the IP address of the target. From our attacker system, we use a gadget chain constructed with the ExtractorComparator class to embed a specially crafted object in the T3 protocol. Checking the target, we see our command to start the calculator has succeeded,